who is going to disrupt the teacher, and the role play is divided into two parts. Scene 1 will be in this corner, scene 2 will be in this corner. In the scene 1, the teacher will be helpless, pathetic, who has not gone through this workshop and does not know what is covenant punishment. And scene 2 will be the post-workshop teacher who knows what is covenant management and manages the disruptive student. So, the pre-workshop situation, please, this side. Good morning, students.
Morning, sir.
How are you all?
Morning, sir.
Today, I am going to pick up a very interesting topic. It is consumer and consumerism. So,
consumer.
Yeah. So, what are you consuming right now?
Kacham.
Yes, okay. Sir. What is the cost of it?
1 rupee
only. Yes. One thing I would like to let you know. Please. Listen to me. One thing I would like to let you know that you should not have toffees without my permission first. Okay.
The topic is consumer and you are telling me you are not consuming.
Alright, fine. Accept it. But the thing is that you have not taken permission. So let me start the topic. Fine. Okay, once you enjoy your toffee, you have it, then I'll start. I'm waiting for you all.
But in the consumer class, can you consume?
Thank you, I'll do it. I'll do it later on.
Like...
This is too much. I'm repeatedly telling you to be in your place. And you're trying to irritate me and waste my time. What is this? Is that the way you behave?
Sir, yesterday I pre-read the chapter.
You have done and you are not the class. I have to cater to everyone.
Sir, let me that consumer having right to redressal and consumer having right to safety. So, in the school, can you scold us?
I was not scolding you, I was trying to tell you that please listen to me. I was not scolding you, I am so sorry if you have failed like that. But I was not scolding you, you are not listening to me. No, please, busy, listen to me. I am trying to teach you what is consumer, what is consumerism. So please take out your notebook and write down the definition of consumer. Where is your notebook? Please take out your notebook.
Science teacher told us that rabbit is consumer.
Okay, I'll tell you what, when rabbit is a consumer and when a human being is a consumer. Here in social studies, consumer is a person or a group of people or an organization which takes goods and services after paying a cost. But in biology, consumer is one which consumes anything. And in biology, what do we consume? Food. So that is a different system. In social studies, please listen to me, no? I am the teacher, you listen to me. What is your problem?
She is talking to me, I am not talking.
Okay, fine. Can I know what was the topic going on? So this was scene 2 in which the teacher was not able to build up the covenant, do the covenant management and build up interpersonal relationship. Now scene 2. Her behavior remains same, my behavior changed because I have attended this workshop now. Good morning everyone.
Morning sir.
What do you have in your hand?
The chocolate.
Can I have it all? I want to have it all, please.
No.
No? Alright. Then distribute it all equally first. Is it your birthday?
No sir, today is not my birthday.
Let us celebrate her birthday today.
It is not my birthday today sir.
Then what is so very great about the day today?
Today, yesterday you told me that tomorrow we will start the consumer chapter.
Oh,
that's why I
bought the toffee. From where did you get this chocolate?
From the shop.
How much it costed?
So 4 rupees.
Why do you think that you are a consumer?
I didn't think I am consumer.
You don't think you are consumer?
Let me
find out whether you are a consumer or not from asking your peer mates. Is she a consumer? Yes or no?
Yes.
Is she a consumer? Yes or no?
Yes.
Is she a consumer? Yes or no?
Yes.
Then you
how
can.
You can tell
I'll ask you. You can't decide. You can't decide. No.
How you can tell?
I'll give you opportunity. I'll give you.
You brought it and you are eating yourself.
You are
not giving to anyone.
So you are the sole consumer.
Even
now what kind of consumer you are when she is giving it to you? If she is primary consumer and she has bought it and she is giving it to you, then what kind of consumer she is? Secondary consumer. Please have it. Now I want you to make a beverage out of it and sell it somewhere else. Say for example, you have taken a chocolate, now you want to, you know, melt the chocolate and make a hot chocolate drink and sell it somewhere else. or you know, just to you want to make a recipe of that and make a video that you how nice you make something out of it. So what kind of consumer will you create? Tertiary consumer. So primary consumers would be the one who takes things directly from the farm. Secondary one will be the one who will be taking the things which is produced out of the farm.
I think you need to enter. Wonderfully done.